So right here is my newest freebie. Here's this tractor free. I've been eyeballing it for a while now, just for a parts tractor. This year, we were getting my shit up here. Been sitting in the bushes for quite some time. Oh yeah, look at there, came with a cup of coffee. Anyways. Sun's just coming up. I would just figure I'd come out here without touching it or anything and fire it up. What do you think? Think it's going to fire up there, Miss Tobincraw?
I think so. Put
a little bit of ether down the carburetor. You can see I ain't even bothered to clean the carburetor or anything. I'm going to suck some spiders like a son of a bitch, but I don't care. This thing's seen better days, but it'll still be part of my collection. We'll take and plug this in here. Where's that extension cord? It's plugged in? Okay. I'll plug this in here. Hold on one second. Okay, I've got some power in here. You. Yeah, because she wants to chase that cat. Don't let her off the leash unless you want that cat to go bye-bye. It's not very fair to that cat. Alright, so we got engine start. This one goes back there to the solenoid, which is missing. So we'll take the other one, the other wire, which goes directly to the starter here. Where is it? Which one goes directly to the starter? I guess it's that one. Oh, shit. Crikey. Alright, gonna take this off of here. Oh, and the guy's building up the tension here. Alright, building up the suspense, I mean. The tension, whatever. Okay. Here it goes. All or nothing. This thing ain't been started in 20 years. Ooh, boy, he's smoking down here. Says, wait a minute. Oh, we gotta turn the key on. Got to turn the key on. Let's see. Here's shifty, shifty, shifty. Forward, neutral, reverse. Neutral. Speed control. Okay, if you press the brake to get that thing in there. Step on her backwards here. You press that there. Now, let's see what happens. Okay, one more time. Look at that, 20 years. That's good old Briggs and Stratton for you. That there is the 16 horse. This one here is an 18 horse, which is the same motor, but look at here what they've done. They've flipped this thing over on its side. Same exact motor, they just did a couple of little tweaks and twerks to it. They turned it up on its side. Isn't that crazy? See the shroud on that one? There it is right here, sideways. And this one. Crazy, huh? I guess the pedestal that they sit on, the little pedestal that they sit on, is movable. You can move a bit. You can move a bit. I don't know. Something. Anyways, it's the same basic motor design. This one here is going to be my next one to fire up, but it's the starter. And let me tell you what, the starter is a son of a hoochie mama to get up. You got to take the motor mounts loose, you got to take the shrouds loose, you got to take, then you got to take all this shit loose on the front. It's like, what the hell, man? Could they make it any easier? No, I don't think so. Where am I? I can't see nothing. Can you guys see anything? Okay, yeah, I can. This is a cool old tractor. This one's got a little three-point hitch on it. This was my freebie the other day. It's a Craftsman, too. doesn't say what it is, because I had a nice pressure washer I was using the other day and it blasted off and everything. Got this little 3-point hitch on the back I kind of liked, or a little up down hitch from that setup. Because my Honda, it works good, but doesn't quite pull that thing around well enough. I had it come loose on me tilling the other day, and it got to bouncing, and that bolt come loose right there on the hitch, and it was a good thing it was underneath of the steel here, because if it was on top, it probably would have just climbed right up over the top of me and would have come undone. But instead, it drove that pipe right down in the dirt, and it stopped it, thank God. Otherwise, I would have been eating fucking Marky for lunch. There's the old John Deere 110 modified round fender. You still got a couple little things left to do. I love that kid right there. Got my blade on there. It goes up and down with the lever there. It's the hydraulics. I got the parts there for the... Where the hell did that go? Oh, well, somewhere out here. He's got a regular car coil there, ignition system, and carburetor, and my beautiful homemade exhaust. I need to find a flapper. Where do you get a flapper at? I know online, man, but come on. Back in the day, we used to not have online, so where'd you get them then? I guess not there. I just put these tires on it. These come off of an old rubber tiller I had. I like those. They make it kind of look a little neater-teeter. And the round fenders are over here in the freaking junk pile. I have to go dig them out. But they don't fit now if I put these big old knobbies on it. And, alright, over here, we got the hillbilly hot tub. Yes, sir. Oh, no, this is the hillbilly swimming pool. Hillbilly swimming pool. It's a little... Ew. Anyways. Oh, yeah. We got this thing, too, that we got for free off Craigslist. Or, no, this is off Facebook, off of one of them things on Facebook. Farm equipment thing. Look at this bad boy. I don't have a tractor big enough to support this thing, damn it. I want to go use this. It looks fun.